en...
Thank you.
Kinship stone, bind thyself to this young spirit. Rebirth is nigh. Now unleash your cry. No good, huh? Properly.
He's pretty big for a baby, isn't he?
Hey! You little brats!
You broke the rider's code and entered the forest?
What? You're finally home, Cheval. I was so...
Mom, I'm really so...
You even caused trouble for Dan. Go and apologize to Chief Omna.
You'll do that, and then come straight back for dinner.
What would you have done if a fully grown Rathalos had shown up? Oh, just thinking about it sends chills. Right. We're going to see Chief Omna.
Thank you. Children are safe and sound. They'll have more than enough time to review.
If you say so, Chief.
I'll let you off on this occasion, though you're at but if you break the code again.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Chief Omna.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh! And yet, I cannot help but nod.
Yes.
No one's bonded with a monster without a kinship.
The kinship stone surely does its part. Bonny purity of the child's soul, though still young.
You've got potential. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Hey, don't go getting ahead of yourself.
Yes, sir. Huh? The alarm? Is it a monster? Come on, we need to go.
Shabu!
was just trying... He was just trying to protect us.
I'll never forget.
This is the day, huh? You fought your lifelong dream as you're going to do the rite of kinship and become a troop.
I still don't know what I want. I don't really want to be a rider. There must be something only I can do. I'm gonna give it a bit more thought.
Oh! Cheval! Congratulations, Cheval! With your kinship stone on your hand, you... Sleepyhead here is about to undergo the rite of kinship. What do you do to forge a bond?
Bonds? I don't believe in...
Cheval, wait!
I wanted us all to celebrate. You got... We haven't talked much since the...
If one of us is missing, it'll feel weird. He's being so cold. Chief Omna is waiting for you in the...
I'm sure you're going to be up and I'll be with you every step of the way.
Oh, hey!
A year on from that fateful day, your bonding with that Rathalos puts as a rider, you have the right stuff. But there's still a lot to do. The greatest riders never...
Like me! And I'll be there to help out whenever you need.
But first, there's something we must do. For this, there is something you need to allow the rider's symbol. And out by this stone, your heart...
Monsty! I thought of that.
Each stone is special. One of a kind.
All right, now check out over here, if you manage to hatch one.
Now hold up high your kinship stone. An egg will hatch. And a... Now then, shall we? Oh, sacred kinship stone.
Ha!
Show us your power! Party. Mato. Kasi. Paye. Mate. Lati. Mate. Rebirth is nigh! Unleash your cry!
Socks, the edges started moving. That's awesome.
A lively egg. It's really quite the powder keg.
Look! Oi! Don't just stand there! Get after that egg!
Introduce myself. I am a wandering feline hero. Name Earth Bending.
Boy, you messed up the ritual.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. I was just walking by and exactly then saw this exceptional egg.
So what you're saying is, you were hungry.
Heroes never get hungry.
Look, we're kind of doing a ceremony here, so get lost. Droop!
That's rude, dude. Just who do you think you're talking to, Papa?
That's quite a spine on this feline. Now what to do? May I leave it to you?
Yes, sir.
Marvelous. Now here's the...
Food for... You're the best! Sweet! Then it's settled. I'll stick around. I've navigated all around the world, so I know lots of useful stuff. And since I'm so knowledgeable, call me Naviru!
Offer food and he pulls a complete 180.
You were in the middle of a ritual, right?
It looks like this feline is here to stay.
Mm-hmm.
So, let's get the ritual back underway. Oh, sacred stone. Awaken!
Oh,
this deserves congratulations. You did well to form a kinship bond. Now you've a monster you stood by your side.
Riders forming kinship with monsters, and an old man who speaks only in rhyme.
Not you too.
A kinship stone must be purified before it...
You have to cleanse the kinship stone in the waterfall. If you can't pass this trial, you won't be allowed to...
So, kiddo, will you accept this challenge?
That's the correct answer.
Come to the village gate when you've made your preparation. Check it. There's a helpless Aptanoth.
Let's go!
Nice! well. This is as far as get to. Oh, riders, but you might. Okay, this is the line.
What?
This is it! This is the sacred spring! All right, put the stone in! Whiskers are
thank you.
Ah, young rider, you are so bold. Danger's no more, it's all down to you. I accept my thanks for all you've done. And so to you, this notice I give. Now nurture well this monster egg. But a monster's life from nature's view. Have you walked among the rolling hills? And industrious bugs of every the nectar that they gather there is then upon these creatures we rely. Our need of them, flowers, bugs, and other creatures. Within this cycle, we have our place, and must expand for every life, show gratitude. That's why to you I must implore.
Wait, love and amour, son of a baggy.
Oh, ho, 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 oh, he has prepared all that you need. So give it your best and do us proud. Ah!
Kuga, I can still only see, but now you're a rider, and say congratulations! Oh, I'm in charge of cooking today, and for Sir Fluffy...
Sir Fluffy? What?
You don't like it?
I'm a right and proper navigator!
Special Agent Naviru? Nabby? That one's nice.
It's...
Oh, okay. I'm with... Oh, by the way, some villain... You can view details at the quest board. Check it out.